sensitive information which you get as a candidate once the convention occurs. Comey said, short of prosecution, some kind of administration action should occur, bringing consequences. I think the DNI, the Director of National Intelligence, should block her access to classified information, given how recklessly she handled this during the presidential campaign. If she becomes president, that's one thing. But I don't think she should get classified information, and I think the DNI should block it, given how recklessly she handled this from the start.
Let's take a look to see how President Obama feels about Hillary Clinton and whether that is likely to happen, if he has anything to say about it. Here he is in October 2015. Listen.
This is not a situation in which America's national security was endangered.
So, maybe or maybe not, according to the FBI director. Does the president owe the American people an update to his earlier statement? Because Comey says it may have been.
The president, I've heard him say things with such certainty that we know later on aren't the case. Look, obviously, as Comey said, people she was contacting, communicating with, got hacked, and therefore she clearly could have been hacked. He certainly raises that possibility. What really just mystifies me is the case he makes and then the conclusion he draws. And what bothers me about this is the Clintons really are living above the law. They're being held by a different set of standards. That is clearly what this looks like.
Okay, so what is this?
This is why we're going to have hearings, and this is why I think that Comey should give us all the publicly available information to see how and why they reach these conclusions.
How does this play out in your view? I mean, because, you know, you have been supporting Donald Trump. You know, there have been some issues, but you've been supporting him. Do you believe this means that Donald Trump should be our next president?
Well, I endorsed Donald Trump about a month ago.
I know, but then you kind of get a little waver depending on
that. No, when he says things that I don't agree with, I'm going to speak my mind. When he says things I don't agree with, I'm going to speak my mind. I see a binary choice in front of us. It is Hillary Clinton or Donald Trump. Yes, Donald Trump is far better to be commander-in-chief than Hillary Clinton in my mind. I don't think Hillary Clinton is going to do any of the things that we need to do to get this country back on the right track. More importantly, I think she's been holding herself to a different set of standards, and I don't think that's representative of what we want to see in the White House.